Everybody, Ryan here. Today we're gonna be playing some more Hitman. Well,
sir, you can't go through here.
As suspected, security won't allow you on board in your current outfit. We should avoid confrontation.
Okay, so we're gonna do this the proper way. So the proper way. So this fucking guy. Seduce. You actually posted this guy's hand.
You put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work though.
And instead,
uniforms, not faces.
Instead of, but if you want, kill.
If you move on, I suggest you hide your tracks. You have a much greater chance of success if your actions go undetected. The toilet should do the trick.
Yeah. So if you want, you can kill him, but this is the proper way, so we're not going to kill him. You're not supposed to kill him. Okay. Hey, that buddy.
You won't find him anytime soon.
Yeah, yeah.
This particular...
Wait, what's this? Oh.
Uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal. Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? It's what we call
yep.
an enforcer.
Yeah, yeah.
He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise. So stay out of his line of sight.
So I'll put go up here.
Well done, initiate. Right. Now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests he's around the bar area.
Mechanics
this way, I'm sorry. Not my call, that's just the way it is. See, this cop will be a moon with a circle.
That is your target, Mr. Ritter. Unfortunately, the place is crawling with witnesses. I suggest you follow him, see if you can't isolate him.
Oh, bodyguard. And now you're supposed to go to the kitchen. And as a savage, you're actually supposed to throw this wrench. I usually just seduce him.
Oh, no.
Well, that's gonna leave a mark. Good thing we have insurance.
Yep, good thing. Now we're the cabin crew.
The cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it.
So now you can go on to the executive entrance. Yay.
Hello, Thaler.
The target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, but according to intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully. The target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in.
So now you're supposed to blend in.
Well done, initiate.
So now.
This is the universe's way of telling you to quit, to get out of the game while you still can.
This sparrow cannot die.
You're not a superhero, Calvin. They don't exist.
Not with that attitude, they don't.
Yeah, in the last video we know that he did that. Which one is going to be important?
Mr. Norfolk, so good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no thank you. No, not before 6. Mm-hmm. My wife is very insistent about that.
My sympathies. Mm-hmm. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. Lead the way.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in white. This could be useful. doesn't want to be disturbed. Try sneaking around the back.
Sorry, sailor. You're not coming through here. Sail away.
So you took him in here?
Yeah, well,
oh, so he's not an enforcer like the cops. Like the cop. Okay, the post have been down.
Not my usual scene.
Well.
So what is it?
I know.
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Baker.
You're on the right track. Stay put.
So the post to kill Master Crabby crew. So you're supposed to kill him as a crab at crew.
Now is your chance. Use your silent pistol or the client will notice.
Okay, so I killed him, but in the
quick... Target is down. Now head calmly towards the next.
But during the, place I was, I also killed him, but in the, original, you, don't kill him.
Mr. Ritter! Car hit!
The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button, and you're in the clear.
So he's like in period.
Yeah,
advanced mission training complete. And may I say...
So yeah, that's how you do it the proper way. Okay, I'm going to end this video. Hope you like it. And I'll see you on Bucky Podcast.